Uncertainty is high in the business sector as different industries adjust to the upcoming community quarantine of Metro Manila, announced by President Rodrigo Duterte Thursday night to fight the spread of COVID-19. The Philippine Chamber of Commerce and Industry's George Barcelon says they understand the need for the measures, but they aren't clear yet on how these will be implemented.
If there's going to be a lot of checkpoints, I would think that some of this may be a due delay. But we're still waiting for the IRR and how this is to be implemented.
Labor Secretary Sylvester Bello says limiting operations in the private sector is needed to achieve social distancing to fight COVID-19. However, he says companies are free to discuss with its workers how to adhere to the rules of the community quarantine.
Kung ano man ang arrangement nila, we will honor that. Meron silang pwedeng pag-usapan tungkol sa telecommuting. Yung mga construction worker, affected din yan. Kailangan kausapin nila yung kanilang boss na, wala muna tayong construction ngayon.
DMCI Holdings Chairman Sid Consunyi is involved in construction all over Metro Manila, including critical infrastructure projects under the Build, Build, Build program. Right now, he does not understand how the quarantine will affect operations. But DMCI says it will adopt a work-from-home scheme where applicable and provide proper and regular sanitation in the workplace to help mitigate any risks brought about by the outbreak. Lista giant SM is also adjusting mall hours and instituting safety measures to help keep its retail spaces safe from COVID-19. The Gokongwei-led Robinson's Malls is also adjusting, postponing planned three-day sales. Why? How will all of this affect economic activity? RCBC Chief Economist Mike Ricafort says it could result in economic growth slipping below 6%.
Maybe the worst case would be close to 5.5% growth. Hopefully, this is all mitigated because the government has allowed the movement of goods, the movement of workers.
Socioeconomic Planning Secretary Ernesto Pernia says it is too soon to give an estimate, but any impact from the quarantine on the economy will likely be short-term. Philippine Central Bank Governor Benjamin Jokno says there will be a negative hit to activity, but such a hit will pale in comparison to the negative impact of the coronavirus should government fail to contain it. Government's growth target for the economy for 2020, set before COVID-19 hit, is between 6.5 and 7.5%. Warren de Guzman, ABS-CBN News.